Hi friends, this is activity two for social studies. Your learning goal is to write in a journal regarding weather changes. So with this journal, you're going to read each sentence, cut out pictures to complete your sentence, and this journal will talk about the weather changes every day. Once you have completed each sentence, you are done.